Hey, hello everybody and welcome back to another video. In this video, we will be discussing how to farm gems the most efficient way. The way we are going to explain in this video is the exact same way how I managed to save up for the Viking boat in about a week. So if you want to know how to farm some gems, let's get to it. So before we check out the method, let's look at all the items that you can get that makes farming gems a lot faster. Please note, you don't need to have these items, but if you own these items, gem farming will be a lot faster. So let's go over the fishing rods first, the default wooden rod for if you want to catch common fish. The second rod that you want to have is the lava rod. Sometimes you gotta fish in the lava, and the lava rod is the only fishing rod that allows you to fish in lava. And the third rod that I recommend that you get is the magic rod, because it makes catching rare fish a lot more easy. So those three rods are basically all the fishing rods that you need, but there are some other stuff that will make it more easy. I also highly recommend getting the Fishmaster 2.0 and the Rarity Increase Game Pass. These both make catching the rare fish more easy. You can also upgrade your fishing rarity of your fishing rod. So those items I just mentioned are more aimed to catching fish, but there is also movement. So other items I suggest you getting is the Walk Speed Boost, the Swim Speed Boost, and the max upgraded Viking Ship, because it's the fastest boat in the game. If you can't afford the Viking Ship, I would suggest you getting the Speed Boat and grinding for the Viking Ship first, as it will greatly increase your gems per hour. The 2x fishing chance is also quite a useful game pass to have to do your jobs faster. It is not mandatory, but I also highly recommend it. And last but not least, get a VIP server. A VIP server only costs 10 Robux right now, and you gonna need the VIP server for this guide. If you don't have a VIP server or don't want to buy a VIP server, this guide will not help you get the most gems every hour. So get a VIP server. The first thing what you're gonna do when you wanna hunt gems is you're gonna go into your VIP server, and what you see is that a ship will spawn. It can be an uncommon ship, it can be a mythical ship, it can be a legendary ship, it can be all kinds of ships. So the first thing you're gonna do, you're gonna run over, get on your speedboat, get to the boat, jump down and get the gems. Then you're going to reset your character and go to Weygand's Tavern. Weygand's Tavern is gonna give you jobs. These jobs refresh every 30 minutes. So you're gonna do your jobs, you're gonna get the gems, catch the fish, and when you finish these jobs, you're going to get out to the sea and you're gonna get a second treasure ship. So once you get that second treasure ship, you can do something really cool. You can leave the VIP server, shut down the server, rejoin the server, and there will be another ship. Go to the ship, get the gems, leave the VIP server, shut down the VIP server, join the VIP server, run to your boat, get on your boat, go to the treasure, get the treasure, leave your VIP server, and do that again and again and again. So now you have got a lot of treasure and you got a lot of gems from this treasure. And now you look at the clock and you see 30 minutes have passed. So you're gonna join your VIP server, run to the docks, get on your boat, get to the treasure, get the gems from the treasure, and this time you're going to reset. After you reset, you go back to Regan's Tavern, get the jobs, do the jobs, get the gems, and then you're gonna go right back outside, go to the treasure ships, get the treasure, leave the VIP server, and you do that again and again and again. This will give you the most gems per hour. It is boring. It is a task. It is a chore. It's not fun. But this is the best way and most efficient way to get gems every day. When I farmed gems, I once did this method for 10 hours straight. I know. In those 10 hours, I got around 4k gems. Okay guys, so I know it was probably not the video that you expected. You probably expected some really secret way to get gems really fast. But unfortunately, the truth is farming gems is boring. And you really can't do anything about that. Maybe in future updates, there will be other ways to get gems. But right now, this is the most efficient way. If you learned something, and maybe if you're crazy enough to farm gems, please hit that like button, comment and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video, which will probably be an update showcase. Bye-bye.